Hi, I'm Gary Eckstein from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro Partner. In this tutorial, I'm going to illustrate how we can delete a Mailchimp audience. I'm also going to show how we can archive contacts should you rather wish to do that. There are certain advantages to archiving our contacts over deleting our audience. In Mailchimp, I'm going to go to Audience to the left-hand side, the vertical left-hand menu. I'm going to click under Current Audience and View Audiences to view all our audiences. There my audiences are. Deleting an audience is very simple and I will go through this. But for now, let me just talk about archiving contacts. When we delete an audience, the audience is gone, the contacts in that specific audience are deleted. And the reporting data are also gone. The other option we can do if we need to keep our reporting data is we can archive our contacts. So if I go into my audience, if I click Manage Contacts, I can view my archived contacts, I can archive all my contacts, or if I even check a few click the checkbox, next to a few contacts, I can click Actions, Archive. Let me for now illustrate how to archive all my contacts. So I'm going to click Archive All Contacts. Mailchimp says type Archive to confirm. Once I've archived my contacts, I'm looking at my main audience here and you'll see there's no one there. But if I click under Manage Contacts, View Archived Contacts. There my contacts are in my archive section. Again, just to illustrate, I'll go back to my main audience itself and there's no one there. But if I go into my View Archived Contacts, all the people are there. So I'm not being charged by Mailchimp for these people. So it doesn't cost me anything in this case, but their reporting data will be kept. At any time, I can also unarchive my contacts. So for example, I could go into View Archived Contacts. I could select my visible contacts and click Unarchive. And let me just go back to my main audience. And you'll notice that the people are back there. So at any time I can put them back into my audience, I will then be charged again, but I can use them for my marketing purposes again. But let's get back to deleting an audience. I'm going to click the down arrow under Current Audience, View Audiences, to view all my audiences. And if this Mailchimp Consulting, for example, if Mailchimp Consulting is what I want to delete, all I do is click the checkbox to the left-hand side of the audience, click Delete. Mailchimp will ask me to confirm by typing in Delete, and click Delete. And there we go, it's gone. The audience is gone. So that's how we delete an audience. It just takes a few seconds to delete an audience, but consider archiving if you need to keep the reporting data. But thanks for joining me. My name is Gary Eckstein from organicweb.com.au.